jumps on it. Sparker. Fucking gullet. How much damage can we actually do?
Okay. Now I can override Bellowbacks.
Oh, I can override them, that's right. Damn, I completely forgot about that shit. Bellowbacks are like, there's a lot of big enemies that I can override now that I just completely forgot. But I need to actually get rid of it, so. Jesus.
The cargo sack intact.
There we go. I forgot how big the fucking explosion is. Holy shit. I got like spew all over my face. Fallback sack webbing. Circulator. Synthetic membrane. Okay. So you can destroy the gullet without destroying the sack, but you have to be very careful. You can't use explosive damage. If you got any like AoE explosive damage that destroys the gullet, that could also cause the damage to the sack. So that's all done. Alright, so that's sorted. We can probably get this slither fang. And we'll just go for the well, we may as well like just take it down again, but in that way we have, yeah, don't have to worry about it anymore. Resource. Let's do the skills, the hunter skills, power shots. I've done this guy so many times today. Like, holy shit. I have no rocks to actually like distract him. Actually, oh wait, no. I was gonna say, I actually like got him down the first try. God. God, that's frustrating again. Hate when you miss. What? He wanted to trap me there, but he couldn't. My God, man, stay still. I feel like that's all I say when I face this guy, man. Completely miss. Dude, why ice? Why was it selected on ice? Okay, nice. That's good at least. If I can actually hit something. Dude, see? Like that, for example. I hate that shit so much. Look at that. Okay. Now let's not forget, any of the callers, any of the earth grinding things. The fight went like everywhere and I picked one up. So it's like behind me somewhere. Unfortunately it doesn't come up. What sucks is that it doesn't come up in the focus. Oh wait, that's not even it. So it's hard to even tell like where it is. This is where the dingo was. Bellow back. So there's still the fangers over here, so it's gotta be closer. Now I think that's it. I think I dismantled one, like dislodged one, like around here.
I'll save the extra stock for later.
But maybe not. Here? Yeah, there we go. All right, sweet. All right, we're all in the clear for the Slither Fang. We do not need any more. So that is completely done. Go another bellow back side, okay.
I need that cargo sack intact for Ronda's crew. I'll have to take it down carefully.
Alright, sweet.
So
I was meant to keep them both intact. And that's an apex behemoth, which I kind of need. Blow blast. god, I could have died like right there. I don't want to like destroy the shit on it, like on him, you know, like on his front. Because if I use the explosive arrow, the spike. See, I do not want to hit that. Did we get the heart? Shock and acid defense, behemoth heart. Yes, we did. Great. And we got a circulator as well. I'm like struggling to decide what I want to do for damage. Oh shit. Knock him down, nice. Go for a critical strike. This works out perfect because I can grab this weapon and just destroy him. Apex Ravager heart, nice. That's what I'll. All defense plus 3. Interesting. Okay, we're done here. Let's actually return to Rita this time. That's a bristleback thing, there's nothing useful. Mate, I've just like left this area in just complete destruction, man. There's a dead slither thing over there, behemoth and ravages over here, bellowback. Like, nothing says Aloy came through here like that does, you know what I mean? Okay, Ruda. Yes, I am, ma'am. Now let's sort these skill points out. I've got all defense. See, that icon is completely wrong. Not plasma. It's supposed to be like something else besides plasma. Jesus. From all sources? Why is it? Yeah. Shock and acid. None of the plasma ones are actually plasma. That's shock and acid. That's not even plasma in there. How is there? Dude, these icons, man. Icons, icons, icons. Whoever worked in the icon department for this game, you know, just we need to talk to that guy. He needs to be called to a meeting, because there's not even any plasma here. It's just shock and acid. That's purge water and plasma, and all defense. That's the only plasma one that's actually plasma. I pick Shellwalker Heart. Rock Breaker Primary Nerve. Apex Behemoth Heart. Ostrom Supplies. Survey Drone. Compressed Air Capsule. Man, only four drones left, huh? Skill points. What do we do, sir? What do we do? Let's do the warrior, I guess. Dude, 16. Holy crap. We can do the survivor, I guess. Health regained every 2 seconds. Melee resistance, crush resistance, blind, deafen. This is the shield. Here we go. That'll do me. Never see it to knock
again. I'll count myself. I found the food rations. And I took down that barrel back. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter.
I'll let the crew know. Thanks, Aloy. Now I know I could keep my crew safe till we're ready to head to No Man's Land. Of course, here's your payment. It's only fair.
Thanks.
That was a good trade.
I still can't believe those Tanakh soldiers try to come after us in the middle of a storm.
I know how Apex Bellyback Heart. Nice.
You're sick with this heat.
Cool. Instant corroding chance. Ooh. Level 43. Okay. Salvage contracts. Go to Gear's last known location. All over here. Now, I think we've got one also that's... Go to the base for something. Return the survey drone.
I think Runda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure. The source of that signal must be close.
Have no mount? God damn it.
That must be the cart the contract mentioned.
Luckily, I don't need a belly back. I don't need a bristle back, sorry.
Take a closer look.
For this.
Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. I still need to find out what happened to Runda's gear. Heart. This is where Runda's gear went missing. need to find out what happened to it. I still need to find out what happened to Runda's gear. Oh, that cart. This is where Runda's gear went missing. I still need to find out what happened to it.
What? Okay.
More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a sunwings. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. I think I found my bait. I think shock ammo will help. Let's find somewhere to hide.
Medium health potion, get some ice going. Wait for the scavenger machine. Where though? How long do I have to wait? Damn, so that's actually what it does? Machines, they like pick up and... Unless I'm gonna avoid detection. Like it actually scavengers? Like flies them off the battlefield? I'm here now. Now what do I do?
This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Brenda's gear is here. It's Osirum gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back and get this to Ronda's crew.
Okay. All right, we're done here. Let's take this back. And I think that might be all we need to do for Runda, I think.
You're back.
I got the camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This will make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough. But I was wondering... The rollerback salvage I was going to use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakh. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on,
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy. Thanks for helping us get back.
One sec.
I know getting that roller back salvage will be worth it. Armor I'll make will get us the shards.
Okay.
If it isn't my favorite customer, you looking for some salvage?
What do I need? Rollback salvage. Damn, it's all the way down there. Okay. We can make that work though. I'm gonna go west and then south.
Sandstorm's blowing in. Just what I need.
Fortunately, I don't have a mount at this current time. Apex Sparrow back. There's two of them.
This is where Linda said she lost that rollerback salvage. Nice.
Nice. Can I keep it?
Someone, hey!
Jesus.
The salvage isn't yours, pal. I'll have to take it back by force.
Definitely not gonna. Well, I guess it could work. Ah, I should have fucking not done that. Was it actually weak against again? I don't remember. How do I find them every time? Where is it? Here we go. Dude, I'm dodging these, man. Bro, I don't even know what the fuck that was. Oh, man.
This is where Wanda said she lost that leatherback salvage. There is my focus, just what I was looking for.
What the fuck? Oh my god, 1200? Holy shit. Damn, fucking destroyed that shit. Salvage it, of course. Holdback salvage. Primary nerve.
We'll take the extra salvage to Runda. Runda will be pleased.
Where the fuck? I'm too far now. It's like within these rocky areas. I think this is too far as well. Yeah, okay. It's within this little ring. There's two more. I can't find them.
Making good use of this.
I am absolutely... Dude, the circle is so small as well. How am I missing? Okay, here we go. Fucking hell.
This will be enough to forge some armor.
Oh, there's... Alright. So there's only one left. Okay. Alright, hopefully this is it. Lady. Damn it. Ammo, let's just craft some leftover stuff. It's a bit of a waste, found too much there, but anyway. I need a purple frost. I need like a purple element stuff. I mean, I've got I've got plasma and shock. Man, I need something else, dude. What's my potions like? That'll do. I'm sure I'll grab something later on. I'll pick something up that'll fill up the space.
Had to fight a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh?
Look at the, you know, after all this, look at the paint on my face.
About making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Because of the Valor Surge, she puts their face paint on, so it's just,
maybe when
you've still got the skill
to do. Competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
You gotta admit, that's a pretty good salvage out here.
I wonder how long these gusts can keep it up.
Sunshot Hunter Bow, skill points. Alright, so that's completed. Oh, here we go. Sunshot Hunter Bow. Damn. Designed to be quick on the draw, most effective against airborne or corroding enemies at mid-range. Draw speed. It's a Hunter Bow. I mean, it's obviously not going to replace this. But 257. 359. 146. what about if you put tear on it? What is it? Let's put top plus 12%, 163. It's almost very similar to what I've got, except I've got the hunter target and shock, and this has no element. And I guess this is better in the end. 165 as opposed to 146. Well, it's got one upgrade, but this has four perks though. The draw speed. Well, I don't remember where I got this, but I got this recently, and that's pretty cool to get in a legendary just coil just from that. Alright, so I've got all the bellow backs now, which is dope. Go to the base where Sons of Prometheus starter. Alright, we'll go straight off. Next stream, we'll continue on with the Poseidon straight away. So we're right here.
Sandstorm's blowing in.
Let's just manual save all this. Let's switch to the. Don't have the mount. So I guess I'll just put that there to remind myself that I don't have a mount. That's it, guys. Thanks a lot for tuning in. And yeah, see you next stream. Don't know when it'll be, since I got, you know, start of the week tomorrow for work. So whatever day I find free, I guess, if that's, you know, or whatever day I can fit in a few hours, I will. But this week might be busy, so I probably won't see you legit for like another week. Till next Friday or next weekend, I guess, maybe. Who knows? But at least we'll just start off with some story straight away. So yeah, we've done decent amount of side quests. Lots of cleaning up, lots of farming stuff, which is great. And yeah, so I don't really have to worry about anything. I'm pretty up to date with all resources and upgrading materials. I just need to travel further in the map to get Tide Ripper and all that stuff, and then a Dreadwing and then a Stormbird. So they're the three things that we need to keep an eye out for. And then yeah, so we pretty much cleared this whole like south like area, but this Poseidon area. So we just need to do the Poseidon main quest. We need to do a couple of question marks here and there, a couple of rebel bases, and I think there's a big rebel base southwest. And yeah, clear those out, and then we can move like to the west of the map, past the mountains, probably going from the north side to finish those quests up there. And then Demeter is apparently like right up there, so we'll do that. Should be pretty cool, pretty exciting. So I can't wait to go back to the base after we get Poseidon and see what we unlock. But yeah, see you guys next time. And yeah, stay safe, take it easy, Fantom out, peace.